Hi guys, I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna fill up my first keg with sand for strongman. So I got this keg on Amazon for $200. I couldn't find any local breweries that are willing to give me their kegs. But yeah, if you go on Craigslist, you might find something nearby, but unfortunately this is a new one. If you do this with a old beer keg, there's probably some beer inside, so you wanna do this outside. There's gonna be pressure inside, you wanna release all the beer out. So this is a new one, so I'm gonna do this indoors. Inside here, there's like a little valve thing. I'm gonna clean that out. That's gonna work. Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh, yeah, there we go. That's it right there. Okay, so besides the beer keg, like I said, if this had beer inside, it had beer all over the room. So release the pressure of the beer keg. I got this 2-inch plumber's cap on Home Depot. It has a little lock in it. Like so. What is this called? A funnel? I'm gonna cut this up later. Pliers, and I just use a screwdriver to release the pressure. And I got some sand over there. So let's take you guys up closer. So I have to get this ring out first. Right here. There's a little thing on the side. I don't know if you guys can see that. Like a little dent over here, and then you just gotta use a flathead screwdriver, get the ring out. Hopefully this will work. Almost there. Yes! There we go. We finally got it out. Got it out. There we go. That is it. Aida's a lifesaver. And now we just gotta get this other thingy out now, which is, should be pretty easy. Just kidding. It's not that easy. Now we just fill sand in there. And now I'm gonna use a funnel to funnel it. Now, you see how small this is? This is gonna take forever, so you wanna cut it. Cut it right around here. Thank you. much. Great. I'm so smart, guys. It'll work. I just put the paper in there. So I'm just gonna tape around it so none of the sand will spill in the gym floor. And then next I'm gonna get the sand and I'm just gonna pour it in. So next I'm going to use this plumber cap I got at Home Depot. It's a 2-inch plumber's cap. Let me just focus on this. I'll have the link in the description. Use my affiliate code so I can make some money. And it should fit perfectly inside the hole. Cap on. What the fuck? There we go. Now just screw it on super tight and that is it. Ah, here we go. I was a nail filer, but it should work. And that is it. 50. There we go, 150 pounds. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and all the stuff is linked in the description. Use my affiliate code so I can make some money.